Just look at her news. Now here she is, Druscilla Abernathy and the BKS Vine.
I'm keeping on.